I hate when people do that. Aren't you a handsome boy? You want one of these, buddy? Come here, boy. This is it. The place we were looking for. It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. Bullet! We're not gonna find out. creepy.
Jesus.
Hey. Can you hear me? The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts. He's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How?
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
Saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in. And his face.
You killed Lanning!
Did you see her? What? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left?
Hey there, sleepyhead.
Hey, what do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Huh? It's all rotten. But how? Would have taken years for it to get this bad. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat, man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mud close, or it'll wake him up.
Here we... Stick together, bullet. Come here, boy. Here, boy. Come here, boy.
No.
I'll fix the camera for you, Ellis. Use it. I wouldn't go in blind if I were you. Take out the camera.
Heal. Stay close, Bullet.
Take out the damn camera, Ellis.
Here, boy. Here you go, boy. Enjoy. I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
Heal. Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Don't tell me you're afraid of those little things.
Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Is your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail.
Get back
here, Ellis. Got a death wish, Ellis.
Tracks end here. Found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin. The skin, peel it off, take it. Would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
There is one more thing. Now, this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
Ow! The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet!
Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some flakes together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Check it out.
Bullet! Bullet, where are you?
Come here, boy. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I made you do that.
Tell me, Ellis, how does it feel to rely on someone who killed your friend? And who do you despise more, me or yourself? So powerless.
Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but that is all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Just stand still, Ellis. Crouch. Stand up. And go. You see, Ellis, you knew what you were told, and everything's simple, painless. Some things are just too big to be defied. We are like birds caught in barbed wire. The more we struggle, the deeper the spikes go. The only way to end your suffering is to surrender.
So your only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
And give you what you wanted all these years? No, kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
I should've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
Look, you brought this on yourself. On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming! Huh? Oh god, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Okay, shh, 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 shh. No, it's gonna be fine. Let me just die. Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. Was this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. came here together, we're walking out together.
Don't come too close. We don't know what he'll do.
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop! Work, damn it! Jess? I was at... Jess? Fuck. already?
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh? What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
Only? If only I hadn't married you. If only I'd listened.
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How can I...
You say somebody there. Anybody. You say somebody there. Anybody. Thank you.
Please, let it be something useful. Oh my God.
Get up.
Back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. These marks again. There's gotta be a key somewhere. What the? Locked. Won't budge. Jesus! That one was different. The light just made it angry. Come on, work! Peter.
I'm getting used to, but it can be done. So, how many years has it been? 4.
Them on.
sheriff. When I look at it.
We got a robbery in progress. Convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Copy, Ellis. Over.
Disappointing.
Disappointing.
Ellis? Is that you?
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before.
Here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off him?
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Sir!
Freaking butcher.
Sir.
Sir.
Sir!
Sir.
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 Fuck.
Out.
Oliver Moore.
sense when I look at it.
Sylvester Boyce, Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me.
Yourself.
Damn it.
shut up.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Yeah.
such filth. Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years. This is it. The basement. I'm finally here.
Peter!
Peter. Peter, where are you? Here. What now?
Did you really think it would be that easy, Ellis? That the kid would be waiting here for you? You don't get to do that.
Where are you, motherfucker? Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm gonna enjoy it!
So am I. Come on, then. The key's under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
No, 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 please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush, no, 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 I'm not gonna hurt you. Please, 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 please. Shush. Quiet, quiet, quiet. I'm so sorry, sorry. Oh, no, oh, my God, oh, my God. You sick fuck! This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally over.
Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Hear anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily!
Free!
I won't let you!
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!
Thank you.